What are you doing, Leonardo?
Hey, I'm gonna paint my first painting in 2010. It's gonna be a kettlebell. Would you like to explain to the audience what kettlebell is?
Is that something you use in CrossFit?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't do that stuff.
Tell
me a little bit about CrossFit and the kettlebell.
Well, kettlebell is a heavy lifting bell and it ranges from 8 kilo to whatever.
How much does this one weigh?
Well, this is going to be the heaviest because this is going to be for my friend Evan, which is level 2 CrossFit.
Uh-huh.
And as you see here, I'm painting it with my freestyle.
Yeah.
And his birthday is this weekend. And I'm painting it on linen with acrylic. So I'm just going to use base color.
A kettlebell came along quick. What are you doing now?
Well, I'm making the background. And the background is kind of like the color of our gym in CrossFit, but not really.
Your gym is turquoise?
Well, our gym have a rainbow color, but it's going to be too busy if I put rainbow, so I'm just going to put turquoise, meaning like a happy, bluish, greenish color.
It's definitely making me happy.
Yeah? Cool. Okay, click done.
Are you done yet?
Yeah, I'm almost finished. I'm just putting the last final touch here. Make sure that this really look like a kettlebell, not a bush. So
looks exactly like a kettlebell.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It's a kettlebell.
Bell? Yeah. Looks like a ball.
Okay. Well, I'm just putting kind of like a shadow here because it should have shadow. And kind of table. So then I think we're done.
Nice.
Okay, thank you.